That was a fascinating little story I told, huh? I can tell by your reaction. Wow, halfway. That's nothing more exciting than the middle. Right? We're right in the middle of our tour. Had a really hard time checking into the hotel today. It was like a PGA reunion of like decrepit and retired golfers all trying to check in at the same desk. A lot of those stretch shirts, you know, the kind of Lacoste with the little pinstripes on it. This guy with a huge ass totally snaked us and like got in before us. I was kind of salty. Totally snaked us. Yeah, that guy. And it's like, dude, you need to walk a bit, you know, like you don't need to lie down. We need to lie down.